Hi, what's up YouTube? This is Prajwal from Technology Gym, and in this video I'll show you guys how to screw up your device. To be precise, I'll show you how to screw up any smartphone of yours. By the way, I'm using Android device here, my Samsung Galaxy device. What I'll be doing today is, if you're already familiar with installing custom ROMs on your device, installing custom recoveries and all those stuff, you would have seen a message in the developers forum usually saying please only install the ROM that is compatible with your device. Do not install a ROM of any other device. So that's what I'll be exactly doing today. I'll be trying to install a ROM of a completely different device. To be honest, I don't know which ROM I downloaded. I just made sure it is not of this device which I'm using today. I completely went to a random page and downloaded a random ROM, and I'll be trying to install it on this device, and even I'm eager to see how the results are gonna go. So let's see together what happens to this device. So I think this buddy is gonna sacrifice himself today. Let's see. But before I start, I would just like to tell you guys I have made another two videos, like very interesting ones. One is about the untold mystery of Pokemon Go creation. It will be revealed in that video, so it's a pretty interesting video. I'll have the links in the description below, so make sure you go ahead to my channel and check it out. And also, I have shown you how to hide your root from Pokemon Go app so that you can play it whenever you want without any hiccups. So make sure you watch that video too. And let me stop my talking and let's go ahead and do it. By the way, it's currently running OmniROM of Cyanogen Mod 11. I'll go to the recovery and try to install completely incompatible ROM. I'll just power it off instead of hitting reboot. I'll power off my device. Okay. So I have the file in my SD card. I'll be installing it. And after that, I don't know how the results are gonna go. Let me see if I can get it back alive. I'm booting into clockwork mode recovery. Okay. Yes, I hope that you guys can see it. Let me focus. Yeah, first of all, I'll be doing a factory reset. So guys, I had just paused the process because I don't want you guys to feel bored. What I did is, after the factory reset, I just formatted the cache data and the system, and I wiped the Dalvik cache too. So let's go ahead. It's ready for the install of the incompatible ROM. So let me go back and hit install zip here. I hope that yes, you guys can see it. And let me go ahead and choose it. It's in this folder. Yes, this is the new Teller ROM. I'll go ahead and clicking install. Yes, it's done. I mean, I can't reverse the process now, even though if you want to. It is installing. I don't know if it's gonna install in the first place. I think, to be honest, I think it will install. Yes, install from SD card complete, and I just have to reboot now. This is the incompatible ROM. It's not at all made for this device. I'm doing it for the first time. Even I don't know what's the result gonna be. Let's see. I'm sorry. I think yes, it will reboot. Yeah. Okay. Let us see whether it boots up. If it boots up, then you can install. You can take a device from any page of the XDA developers. You can take any ROM and just install on your device without caring about any warnings, but it's not gonna be so. So let's see what happens. As I said, this is the Samsung Galaxy device. Let's see. However, I'll just pause the process and inform you guys here. Hi guys, however, this device is pretty much gone. This is stuck at this screen from past 25 minutes. I had paused the process as I told you. It's not going anywhere. I don't know how I tried pressing all the buttons. I removed the battery, powered it up again, but nothing. This is stuck. This is the result. This is what happens to your smartphone when you install an incompatible ROM, a ROM that is not made for your device. That's obviously, it is bound to happen because all ROMs are made keeping your smartphone's hardware in mind. So a different ROM will be made for a different hardware. It is completely incompatible with your phone's hardware. Something is bound to happen, and this is what will happen. As I said, I removed the battery. I tried to go into the bootloader again, but nothing is seeming to work as of now. However, I'll try in the background, and if possible, I'll try to get it back to life. But however, for now, this is the end, guys. I hope you guys enjoy the video. I hope you got something out of it, how it was entertaining. If yes, please go smash or kill that like button there. Let's see if we could get 100 likes for this video. If you enjoyed it, please do us a comment and subscribe and share as well. Again, this is Prajwal from Technology Gym. Do go and watch out my other videos too. Signing off. Till we meet again. Goodbye.